to close the screen.
Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week. The same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off. They linked the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is so sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Got the call in the streets of Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. She said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else.
So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do it.
making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Hey, press. Раз. Раз.
It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It's Barcelona up against Bayern Munich.
Well, we started with 32 teams, Derek. Seems like an eternity ago. Now we're down to the best two. I've not played in Champions League final. I surely wish I was playing tonight. Turn the clock back, let me run out there, please.
What we think for Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Nelson Semedo plays with Jordi Alba in the wide defensive positions, and the defenders had better be on their toes because leading the line is Luis Suarez. When you consider the level of talent within the Barcelona squad, Lee, it's no surprise that they're back in a Champions League final.
No, it's just their normal. They just expect to be in finals, to win games and pick trophies up.
And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. David Alaba plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. and they get the ball right. Champions League final, we're about to find out who... will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. De Jong. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Space afforded him. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Possession changes hands, the interception there. I mean, let's face it, when Messi is on the pitch, you cannot tick. And now the visionary, Lewandowski. Gnabry.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Delivering the corner, Coutinho. Punched away. Goretzka. That's a falling stop. And he's given a corner, the referee. He's driven in the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. In the centre, and Thiago Lewandowski, will he finish? Wonderful save from Marc-André ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, that's the end of that for now. The one thing you can usually count on with Bayern is that they will bring that winning mentality from the Sebenerstrasse training ground to the stadium, no matter where they're playing, Lee.
No, and when you've got that in your locker, other teams are fearful of you, and Bayern have got it in bucket loads. Every time they take the pitch, the opposition are scared.
Coutinho, might be a chance here. Even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. Corner kick played in. The outcome is a goal kick here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Piqué with it. De Jong. Oh, tremendous vision. Griezmann and Scott. Yes. Pressure on to clear his lines. Robbed of possession. Coutinho moving into the advanced position. That's how to rob them of possession. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Goretzka and back with Coma. Can he deliver accurately? Ivan Rakitic. They've ceded possession, Barca. Coutinho. Defensive efficiency personified. Now Jordi Alba. A bit sloppy in possession. Odriozola. Rakitic on the ball. Griezmann. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Excellent ball over the top. Messi. Can they take the lead here? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball out of the net. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
Real chance.
Here's a game that not has to lose.
Well, the opening goal in any game is important for the Champions League final. Wow. Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is. So, back underway. Bayern leading here. And it's for Antoine Griezmann. Two players waiting in the middle. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Barcelona free kick. It'll be here. And fired from the... It's a chance to score, but he took a chance in the back of the net. Even Steven, what a piece in this match. And now Coutinho. Here is Thiago. Davis. And now Coutinho. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Sergio Busquets.
Rakitic, Coutinho's onside.
And that will be the keeper's ball. Goretzka. Lewandowski now. Serge Gnabry. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, a nice looking pass. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Nelson Semedo.
No.
No.
I'm on my way to the left. I didn't know it was off.
Alaba. Thiago. This is Alaba. Goretzka. Barcelona have lost possession. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. And dispossessed. Griezmann. Frankie de Jong. Messi. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And there's the whistle. Half time it is. A ring. And they get. Into the second half then in this battle for Champions League glory. Here is Thiago. Gnabry with it. Lewandowski. Given away by Bayern Munich. Good ball movement and a decent position here for Barcelona. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. An unforced error, you've got to say. Suarez. And now Coutinho. A move of promise on the flank. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. Smuggled away. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Thank you, Panda. Who's that away?
Who's
that away?
Looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Hernandez. Lewandowski. Given away. And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options. Staunch rear guard action. It's with Kingsley Coman. Lewandowski now. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Goretzka. Under real. Goretzka! Against the post, but back in play.
Oh, she puts him in the ball.
Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw in. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
An abundance of space.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
Nice one. Deep.
A bit sloppy in possession. Well, the bar's not finding its target. Coman. Well, that is how to run at defenders. They do like to press whenever they can.
Nice one. I can teach football to Osimhen.
Coutinho. Now Busquets. So 20 minutes to go. And now Coutinho. That's how to rob them of possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Suarez. Suarez outfoxed by the defender in that case. And now Coutinho. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Mm.
Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team.
Cầm mét thôi cái ngoan nào.
Griezmann.
Esan.
Excellent vision. Suarez. I must say he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
In the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin. How should they be viewing this task, Lee?
Late goal. Yeah, man. We've seen Bayern get it time and time again. They certainly need one now. One thing for sure, they will not give up trying. They'll pile on the pressure. Surely they will get one more chance.
Sure.
Throw in it's going to be.
Đây là cái lấy tầm vào lấy cái gì buồn.
Barcelona have given us away.
Ủa nó bắt thằng là hai lần, mình cứ rùa buồn.
Gnabry.
Same thing every day.
Taken away by Sergio Busquets. Quick thinking. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern.
Oh, a press!
Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Dang it, man.
Selecting to play it forward.
Suarez, you and I!
Suarez! The keeper had a role to play. They're still within touching distance.
Well, he kept it as simple as that.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Yes.
And Coman distributing shrewdly. Coutinho.
Thank you.
Goodness me.
Late in the game, they won't get a better chance than that.
And the use of technology here to verify the fact that it didn't cross the line.
Well, I didn't think it was close first time round, Derek, and quite rightly see here, nowhere near, but we might as well have another look. It's not a goal, though.
As clear as day.
Nice. I like it.
Minimum 2 minutes.
Slipshod passing. An incisive pass. Nowhere to go, really. It's being closed down. And the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story.
Ketandi team, what teams would you guys like to see?
Next match.
Tell them choose the teams, Lee.
Okay, what teams do you guys want to see?
Okay, I'm funny. You can end that one that side.
Hey, Joe, we're gonna end this live. Catch us on what's this, YouTube?
Yeah, no, catch us on YouTube. So, juice bugs! Hey, Joe, got one time.
What do you do, baby?
Oh, damn. Manchester United versus Tottenham.
Peace, y'all. You'll catch us on YouTube.
42 are pressing. Are pressing. 42 people never viewing. This life.
Took
a screenshot. Hey, a lot of my hands, yo. Oh, yes, Joe, who knows someone on the control? No, I'm not United. Let's
Baby. Oh damn, I can't hear you. Can you hear me, baby? How are you?
How are you? Here I am.
I'm good, and you?
How are you?
I'm all right. What you doing?
Huh?
What you doing?
Palavra escrita e uma palavra não dita, e uma palavra mal dita, e uma palavra gravada como um gravata, que é uma palavra ganhada, como um goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa.
Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a lot thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Mad ass. Never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Lag, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. Truth say that I lacked it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. Truth say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on bros. And you know that I've never got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye, are you taking a... Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but vibes. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, he back came with a big stack, like yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, they stressing. I don't even know them man there, this one must came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
God at his finest, wonder what after man prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will, do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love for the betcha I chill.
Flow. How the world is, they do. but you never know what you got till it's gone.
Oh my gosh.
Where man go?
Oh my gosh.
If a man see me?
Oh my gosh.
Yes, you never know what you got till it's
gone.
Some wisdom to
you. Wonder why.
Can't catch a break, and yes, I know you tired of hate. I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell a we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA trying to make a shake, trying to rap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
Okay.
This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name's Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Lee Dixon. It is Manchester United up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, it's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. I'm very excited to be here. Hopefully we get the game that this tournament deserves.
Stage when you consider the history.
Well, 99 springs to mind. What a final that was, probably the best of all time, and they'll be looking to try and emulate that great team.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelöf in central defence, and Anthony Martial is the main striker today. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Toby Alderweireld plays alongside Davinson Sanchez in central defence. Harry Winks plays with Moussa Sissoko in central midfield. And in attack, the always dangerous Harry Kane. And now the Champions League final. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It is Manchester United up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Good evening. What a pleasure it is to be here with you, Derek, sitting over this magnificent stadium with arguably the best two teams, well, obviously the best two teams in this competition this year, because they're in the final. And what a final we've got. The pitch looks fantastic. The crowd are expectant. There's the trophy just sitting there, and the players are in the tunnel just about to do what they do best, go out and play and entertain us.
Team Manchester United will go with. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelöf in central defence. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today. Well, it's not just speculation. It is reality now. Tottenham Hotspur in the final of the UEFA Champions League, Lee.
Well, if me and you are pinching ourselves, I'm sure the players are, but that's the job of the coach now. Settle the players down before the game. You're here on merit. Go out and produce the football you've produced all season. You've got a great chance of winning it.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Toby Alderweireld plays with Davinson Sanchez in the middle of the defence. Harry Winks plays with Moussa Sissoko in central midfield. And in attack, the always dangerous Harry Kane.
This is it, the Champions League final. final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club kings of Europe? Bruno Fernandes has it. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position? Well, he found himself in an illegal position, hence offside.
Well, a silly mistake there, really silly.
Now Sissoko. Alderweireld. Harry Winks now. Davis. Well, they didn't win anything last season, Tottenham, but it really was a marvellous campaign, especially Lee, when you consider that they went into it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And this time, it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Pogba has it. Shaw. Lindelof now. Wan-Bissaka, James. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Lucas with it. Now Sissoko. Winks. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game? Well, will he finish? In it goes for Manchester United, who are in the driving seat in this final.
Well, when you've got a game plan and you go a goal behind Manchester United in front, you have to change that game plan.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front. Dele Alli now. Son. Alderweireld. Davis. Winks. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Dele Alli. Won it back. On and on he goes. Fred. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Now Aurier. Here is Fred. Paul Pogba. Fred with it. Bruno Fernandes. He has plenty of support. Teammate in support. No-nonsense clearance. Relentless high pressing. Son. A bit sloppy in possession. Fred. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Paul Pogba. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And he's broken free. What a save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, he's had his critics in the past, but not me. I think he's a fabulous goalkeeper.
Corner kick played in. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee.
Well, it's been all United in the last 15 minutes or so, Derek. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
Now, Aurier. Sissoko. Winks. Aurier. Lucas with it. Now Sissoko. Given away. And he was in the right place to intercept. Wan-Bissaka. A real opening now. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Sissoko. He's given it away. Pogba, promising looking ball. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, he had enough time to think about it, didn't he? He knew what he was going to do and did it brilliantly.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room, if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
It's going their way, 2-0. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yeah, there's a few more pieces of the jigsaw to go in for me, but they are a team to be reckoned with. Every part of their team is emerging as a real talent, and put them all together, you've got a good team.
He's lost it. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Wan-Bissaka. He's enjoying space. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Well, visionary passing. Lucas Moura. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Fred with it. Untidy in possession. And that is that for the first half. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Dele Alli. Kane. A very good tackle. And a shocking pass, really. Given away by Tottenham. Son. And return to Kane. James. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Not messing around with that clearance. Aurier. Dele Alli now. Winks. Son. Kane. Well read to ease the pressure. Harry Kane slips it through. Just couldn't capitalise there. Rashford couldn't keep it. Giving it a try. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Fred. Beautifully weighted ball. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player, because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
And over comes the corner. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Harry Winks now. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Half an hour remaining then. An important interception. Now Alderweireld. Dele Alli, tremendous intuition to win it back. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Given away. James. Neat interception by Pogba. Rashford. And the cross is very much on. And a half-baked clearance. Rashford. Cut out beautifully by Alderweireld. Kane. Sissoko. Intelligent threaded pass here. Throw in here for Spurs. Dele Alli. Here's Kane. Well, they have the ball once more. In full control of the ball here. And over came the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. Harry Winks now. The press was on, and it worked. Inside the last quarter of an hour. It is to be a throw-in. The cross is on. He has been deemed to be offside, not by Muxley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Shaw. Maguire. Wan-Bissaka. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position? Harry Winks now. And given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the Tottenham players look frustrated now. They've been poor tonight.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. And offside it is. Sanchez. Poor pass under no real pressure. And he's beaten him here. Untidy in possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Opportunity it is. Martial! Well, the clearance half-hearted. What a vital intervention. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Shaw. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. Bruno Fernandes must score. It's still alive. Lucas with it. Now Harry Kane.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And he's broken free. Wonderful chance. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And the final whistle. It is something very... Very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, we started with 32 teams, Derek. Seems like an eternity ago. Now we're down to the best two. I've not played in Champions League final. I surely wish I was playing tonight. Turn the clock back and let me run out there, please.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Antonio Rudiger starts with Kurtzuma in central defence. And Olivier Giroud is given the vote of confidence in attack. Oh, he's through here! Textbook defending inside the box. Firing it towards goal. Into the goal that puts them ahead. Can they put it away? N'Golo Conte. Here is Willian. Giroud. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And Chelsea win the corner. Neat interception by Pogba. The cross is on. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Far from a good pass. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Kovacic! And a goal for Chelsea! They've hit the front in the Champions League final.
Ball is got the noses in front. Can they keep it? Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
So the game has restarted, and Chelsea are the team with the lead. Crisp tackling. Manchester United, of course, the first English team to win the old European Cup in 1968, but not Lee, the first British side, because a certain club by the name of Celtic beat them to it in 67.
Well, I knew it was only a matter of time before you got that fact in. You'd wedge that into any show we do, wouldn't you? But yeah, quite rightly so. But what a powerhouse of European football Manchester United are. Probably the biggest club in the world for me.
Given away by Pogba. Jorginho, Conte. Willian. Went in strongly, decisively. Corner it is for Chelsea. What a vital intervention. Corner kick played in. And clears his lines. Tremendous ball played through. Martial, and he might wreak havoc. It's opened up for him. Goalkeeper. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well,
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper, and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and he's in the back of the net.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Mateo Kovacic. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. It is now with Jorginho. Pogba has it. Oh, nice ball. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And very deftly cut out. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Progress from Pogba. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Not giving him a moment's peace. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Marcus Rashford. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Jorginho. Conte now. Nothing wrong with that idea. And now, and he's broken free. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach.
Well, it was a decent effort. I thought he was in, to be honest with you, but not to be. Maybe next time.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He just needs to remain icy cool. And they nudge in front.
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there?
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing he can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Having fallen behind, let's see what sort of response we get from Chelsea in this game. Here's Kovacic. Rashford unable to hold it. Fred with it, and that puts him in position, and he's through. Pogba just couldn't keep the ball.
Official has indicated
the electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. It's with Giroud. And there's the whistle, half-time it. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Kurt Zouma. Azpilicueta now. Here is Zouma. They've regained possession.
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game.
A real opening now. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Will he find the net? Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Cutting the ball back. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Anthony Martial. Potentially productive pass from Martial. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Here's Kovacic. Now you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Shot attempted. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Lindelof now. Shaw. Fred. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Now following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Marcus Rashford. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Rashford. Well, great read there to intercept. Here is Willian. It's with Giroud. Conte. Giroud, an incisive pass. No real threat, you've got to say. Having won the ball back, Jorginho! Giroud. Wonderful block. Pogba has it. So 20 minutes to go. We're giving them the gift of possession. Pulisic now. Really a very poor ball. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Well, let's go. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, hundreds of millions of people will be tuning in.
Useful looking ball. It's all gone blue in the Champions League final.
Well, I was excited with 0-0. Now they've gone in the lead. Chelsea, what can you do now?
So, underway once again. Chelsea with the lead in this match. Maguire. Fred with it. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Fred. Pogba. Mateo Kovacic. It's with Emerson. Pulisic. Well, Manchester United are one of the world's foremost clubs. Their history speaks for itself, but since Sir Alex Ferguson left the manager's job, a good deal of uncertainty, Lee.
Well, they're big shoes to fill, there's no doubt about that, but everybody's failed so far. Time can be your friend when you're a coach. Unfortunately, you don't get too much time in the modern game.
N'Golo Conte. Jorginho. Here's Kovacic. Emerson. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Here is Fred. Won it back. And he's made headway. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Pulisic now. Here's Kovacic. Pulisic. And slipped through beautifully. Olivier Giroud at the ready. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. It's going to be United's free kick. Paul Pogba. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Conte. On the ball, Azpilicueta. Anthony Martial. Emerson. Mateo Kovacic. Pulisic now. Here's Kovacic. Intelligent threaded pass here. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. Martial. I must say, no shortage of space. Not problematic for the keeper. Oh, he's given it away. Well, body in the way. Played into the centre of the box. A decisive clearance it was. Extremely sloppy in possession. Given away. When you talk about Chelsea, you talk about a team many people fancied to win the Champions League a decade or so ago. It didn't happen, and then against all the odds in 2012, it did finally happen.
Yeah, absolutely. You have to say they deserved it. They can get plugging away each year, but not so long ago before...
Rashford! Now the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Pulls it back.